fans, well, we are a steampunk band. This is a steampunk event. Therefore, we need to do a bit of time traveling and create our own steampunk song. Yes, indeed. So we go back in time and we get a little bit of a steampunk song. Or we get a little bit of a punk rock song, may I say. Then we add a little bit of steam to that punk rock song. And we, and then we...
He's speechless. That was fantastic.
It was. She speechlessed me.
So,
my friends, this is what we're going to do. We're going to go back to a song that was performed by the Dead Milkmen. A little punk rock tune from the late 80s called the Punk Rock Girl. But we're going to put a little steam to it, and we're going to call it that fabulous thing when the skirts are real high in the front. The Steam Punk Girl! Looks like we got Mr. Jen Schumann over there on the tambourine. Now, yeah. Here we go! One Saturday, I took a walk to Zipperhead. I met a girl there and she almost knocked me dead. See my girl, please look at me, girl. What do you see? Let's travel around the world just you and me. Shoulder said, you have a bow. She looked at me and smiled and said she did not know. Steampunk girl, give me a chance. Let's go slide dance. I'll dress like any girl, just like you and me. Steampunk girl. Alright. We went to the Billy Bean Company and ordered some hot tea. The waitress said, well, no, we only have it on. So we jumped up on the table and we shouted, then someone played a beach boy song on the jukebox. It was California Dreamin', so we started screaming on such a winter's day. Took it to her parents for a Sunday meal. Her father took one look at me and he began to squeal. Steampunk girl, it makes no sense. Your daddy's the vice president. Rich as a Duke of Earl. Yeah, your former me, steampunk girl. This is old school punk. We got a slam dance.
Oh, you're right.
All right, JP knows how to slam. Does anybody remember how to do the fish? Do you remember the fish?
Oh, you're talking late 70s punk. Yes. That was called the pogo, my love.
The pogo, the pogo. Okay, I need people up here to skank and do the pogo.
There you go.
Who's gonna come up and do it? Come on, you already know. Get up here in front. Oh, yeah. All right, come on. Yeah. There we go. All right.
Now, and even if you don't know, it's just control. Get up here.
Oh, yeah, come on. Oh, yeah, we got some skanking right here. We got
don't
some skanking. We got some pogo. Come on, I want to see the fish, man. The squirty. The fish. Oh, yeah. All right, we're going to do it on three. We're going to go into that bridgey part about the shopping mall. All right, here we go. To the shopping mall and laughed at all the shoppers. The security guards nailed us to the record shop. We asked for Mojo Nixon. They said, he don't work here. So you know Mojo Nixon. And your store can use the Nixon. We got into a car and away we started rolling. I asked how much he paid for it. Shit, nothing, man. It's stolen. Steampunk girl. You look so wild. Let's have a child. We'll name her Mini Pearl. Just you and punch, punch, and a swirl, just you and me. We'll travel around the world, just you and me. Steampunk girl! Oi, oi! Bitch and Camaro, bitch and Camaro! Oi! Oi, oi!
Thank you, people.